I don't know what's the matter. Maybe you can talk to her.
Frida, it's just a messy room.
Oh, no, it's everything. My parents think I'm perfect. It's really quite important to them. To be honest, it's important to me too. If I'm not perfect, then I don't know who I am.
Look, I don't know who took that book, but you don't need it. Or the ghost. You're still you. Still our friend.
Oh, really? A friend to David who won't stop poking fun at me, and a friend to you who builds up my hopes for nothing.
You know, you're not making it easy to be your friend right now.
You think it's easy being your friend?
I'd say I'm pretty low maintenance compared to you.
Oh, well, I don't drag people into dangerous situations just for the fun of it.
Well, at least I know how to have fun.
Right, because you're the cool wilderness girl, all free-spirited and everything. You think you're too good to play by the rules, just like the rest of us.
Hey, I wrestled a ghost for you.
We all wrestled the ghost because you told me it would get my book back. But it didn't, did it? It was just a horrible, terrifying thing we all had to do for no reason.
Fine. Sorry I ever tried to help.
I'm sorry you ever moved here.
Come on, David. Let's go.
You could just learn to tidy your own flipping room.
He's not wrong.
Oh, just go!